Sitting on the front porch on a summer afternoon, in a straight back chair on two legs, leaned against the wall. Watch the kids playing with June bugs on a string, and chase the glowing fireflies when evening shadows fall. In my Tennessee mountain home, life is as peaceful as a baby's sigh. In my Tennessee mountain home, crickets sing in the fields nearby. Honeysuckle vine clings to the fence along the lane. Their fragrance makes the summer wind so sweet. And on a distant hilltop, an eagle spreads its wings, and a songbird on a fence post sings a melody. You love just laughing, talking, making future plans. And when the folks ain't looking, you might steal a kiss or two, sitting in the porch swing holding hands.